found them, the solution is always near. Now, today's workout has three movements with a band. We're gonna replace all of the movements with bottles. First movement, the bend over row with the band. Today is very high volume, so we're gonna go for a very nice light bottle here. You know, sit back, hinge, upper body parallel to the floor. From there, elbows go up to the ceiling and try to not focus on where the hands go, but try to focus on where the elbows are going. Second movement, bend, pull apart, we'll turn into a rear delt raise. We're gonna do that the following way. Same setup, but instead of bending the arm, you're gonna have long arms rotate out to the side. Think about going out, and in the end, you'll turn it up. Go out, in the end, you'll turn it up. Bend, pull apart. Third movement is actually the overhead pull apart, which helps you stabilize weights overhead. We'll do that the following way. We're gonna start here. And we're gonna make sure we pull our shoulders down, and we're gonna try to raise the bottles together overhead, and we're gonna come back to parallel, boom. Overhead, keep looking at those babies, boom, bring it back. And in the entirety of doing that movement, you're gonna try to keep that shoulder pinched down instead of letting it come up. Three substitutions for three bend movements. See you guys back on the next one. Bye-bye.